When you go into your Google Ads account and you're at the campaign level, you can click the create campaign, new campaign. And what most people do is they'll either go on sales or leads or website traffic. What we want to do is to go in over here, which is which will bring you to this section. And then, where is it disappeared? Yeah, under video. All right. So this is what the main difference is when you have no goals or no campaign objective. I just want to cancel this and go back again to show you the difference. All right, new campaign. If I were to go into, let's say, leads, I get the conversion goal set up. And then if I were to go into video, it will take me over here, which is the general settings. And then you set up the budget, locations, and all the usual stuff, right? Okay. So, yeah, so if you select a campaign type, you will, but I don't know why, but Google has done this the way it is. So we need to ask somebody at Google as to why you don't give that option when we go to create a campaign without the goals guidance. So it's worth going in here because they are always bringing in new features. So when I was last time, when I was just creating a new campaign, I went in here and then I saw this audio. So this is the only way you can reach it. So you click on audio, continue. Then is the usual campaign name. Let's see. Okay, so this can only bid on target CPM. So you will pay cost per thousand impressions. You cannot change it. So I guess this will be good for brand awareness, branding, and top of the funnel traffic. Okay. I'll just put in one start date, end date, don't worry about it. You can't select that either, but you can uncheck video partners on the display networks. If you don't want your ads to run on the display network, then you can uncheck that. Select your location, language. This is all the usual stuff. Devices, frequency cap, ad schedule. Then you put in the ad group name, target your demo, and select your audience. I'm just going to select one of these. And then you have your options for the keywords, topics. It's just the usual stuff which we have. Placements, but I won't recommend you use placement. I'm not a very big fan of placements. It's very restrictive. Okay. YouTube video. Now you need to create a, you need to create a video. Either you have one uploaded on YouTube, or we have this option over here, which I'm going to have a look. Need a video, create one in a few steps. Okay. This looks interesting. Okay, templates are, this is my, templates are built upon creative best practices and help you target your product and brand's unique story. Choose a video template, add your images and text, and we'll create an engaging video for you. Now, I'm not sure why they call it an audio ad if it's a video, but hey, what do I know? Somebody more clever than me at Google is creating these, so there must be a use for these. So there are loads of these templates. Let's try one, see what happens. So that's a vertical one, I guess, for shorts and vertical videos. Let's play this. Okay. So it says 5 images, 1 logo, 6 text areas. All right. Let's try this. All right. So they have a recommended size here, square. So they need a square logo. Okay, I've got a square one here. All right. Image one, again, they need square images. I've got 1, 2, 3. Oops, it's asking me one at a time. Okay. Square one. As this is a test one, I'm just uploading any old image. Have I used this one? Can't remember. I have. So if you make a mistake, just delete it. Okay, 3 is enough. All right. Google Ads training. Learn Google Ads. It's all right. So this is, again, I had missed all of these. Look, so this is the traditional or the typical headline, 30 characters long. This one is 20. So this is a shorter headline. This is a longer headline. So I need 3 headlines. And then there is one over here, which is 60 characters long. So you need to be careful because I just missed it just now. Okay, call to action, it says here. Learn more. When you click on it, what does it say? It doesn't say anything here. Online coaching or something like that. Okay. Of course, I'll just put in YouTube live stream every week or something like that. Okay, so I've got my text. You can change the font. Okay, music. Let's do fun, create video. All right, it is not going to let me do it because I have not uploaded. I'll just upload. Okay, like that. And I'll upload like that. So if you have got a horizontal image, you can crop it into a square shape. All right, save it and create a video. Select which channel you want to upload your video. Okay, I don't want to upload my video. Okay, your video ad storage channel created by YouTube. All right, or your channel. All right, this is something I've not come across before. Your video ad storage channel. This may take several minutes. Okay, I'll wait a couple. If it is taking too long, then we'll move on. It's fairly straightforward, actually. Oh, it's done it. Very quick. Let's see what it has given me. Okay, I need to mute myself, otherwise I'll get an echo. Okay, so how long is this video for? 15 seconds, I think. Must be. It doesn't give me the time. But this is what it's doing. It's taking that headline, the image, puts it on the template. Yeah, it's pretty good. And okay. All right. Let's upload and see where it goes. So I've not done this before. I'll see what it does. And again, if it takes too long, we're going to move on. Okay, I can see a couple of questions in. I'll answer them for you in a bit. And please put your questions in as we go along. Okay, so I'm really not sure why they call these audio ads if it's a video ad. Okay, it's given me a URL. Let's go and see where it has put up. Okay, so that's a video upload ad. Video ad upload channel for my account. Okay, so it hasn't put it on my SF digital channel. All right, so I've got that video link. We put it here, the usual stuff now. Okay, what does it say over here? The audio ad. The following ad formats aren't available in this campaign. Okay, skippable in-stream ad, in-feed video ad, bumper ad, non-skippable ad. Okay, I'll just put in my final URL. Add one. As there aren't any headlines or descriptions, you don't need to write anything, and then you bid for your target CPM, which could be, let's say, £5 or something like that. If you find that you're not getting any impressions, then you need to increase this bid. It's fairly straightforward. Nothing too difficult. You can either create this video within this campaign builder or upload your own video onto your YouTube channel and obviously put that link over here. And this is how you create these audio ads. All right. Wasn't too bad, actually. It's very easy. And the best bit is you don't need to write any headlines or descriptions or anything like that.